I was a good high school player. It was overlooked a lot going into college simply because I was a little skinny. People questioned my top end speed. So originally I was going to go to Eastern Washington. Fell through. Didn't know what I wanted to do. I was a lost 18-year-old. Went up to a D3 school for a year and decided I wanted something more. I always knew I was capable of more. You know, Coach Glanville and Coach Davis, I knew them from high school when they were here. Called them up spring of my freshman year of college and said, I'm ready. And they said, you know, they welcomed me with open arms. They brought me in. The reason I came here is I wanted to set up myself to play professionally. And that was my goal. My goal is to just give myself a shot. And I worked hard and I did that. And here I am at a pro day working out for scouts. And, you know, I felt I did a pretty good job today. You know, I think my shuttles and my jumps were somewhat impressive. I think I jumped real well in the broad and the vert. You know, I was at the top of all those, and my shuttles were the top of anybody out here. And so I felt I did good there. I think what most scouts would question me on was what my 40 time was going to be in. And I think I answered questions there today. We had some scouts, some notables, Chiefs, Seahawks, Broncos, and, you know, a couple Canadian teams too. I don't know who I would fit in well with. Beggars can't be choosers. And somebody's, you know, I'm confident somebody's going to give me a shot and I'll take advantage of it. You know, I don't just want to get into a training camp. I want to make a roster and fight my way up. You know, what I've been doing my whole life, I bring, you know, the mental part of my game is the biggest asset I have. I'm smart. I know how to study. I know how to read defenses. And, you know, I know how to play the game. I have great awareness and, you know, I just go out there and get better every day. So, you know, I catch the ball. I'm disciplined in my route running. I don't drop passes, watch the film. Ball doesn't go on the ground. I just pride myself on competing, and I hate losing, man. So I just, you know, I keep working until I'm better than whoever's better than me at the time.
How difficult, how much has life changed for you when you're trying to prepare for something like this?
It's a lot of discipline, you know. I work out up in Vancouver with Ryan Paul, a new athlete. He's unbelievable. Eating habits and sleep, and the biggest part of it is you just got to keep going. You know, there's times it goes through your head, you know, what am I doing out here? I don't know what's next. So just training for something you can't see is the hardest part, but, you know, when you get there, it pays off.